what I've got.
What?
A present for you.
Looks like this town was stranded in the midst of nowhere.
And you want me to condone this reign of terror? To swear allegiance to this monstrous king of yours, to kill my own soul and all within reach?
I'd like to see one of these devices. I presume they're electronic in function.
You murderer.
I don't think I want to know.
You're to be one of us. Get up. You're free.
Well, I don't know, General. The thing acts like it doesn't want to come down.
It's the end of everything.
What do you mean?
Highway 18, let me go.
Well, that's out of the desert.
They set up a camp for us. Let loose of me. They're after us.
Who's after you?
Proceed with the operation.
And wristwatches.
And the flashlight.
Take a long, hard look at anything that was going to change the world and me so completely.
The scientific achievement of the century has disappeared. We've got to find it.
You made it to Charnel House.
Superior intelligence has come from Venus in my satellite. Established residency turned off the world's power and is about to take over the world's population.
There, do you have any idea what you're listening to?
Funded Philharmonic.
It's Venus. Venus.
Shouldn't radiate impulses.
I don't mean the static. Can't you hear it, the other thing?
What other thing?
Listen to it, Paul. Listen to the voice.
I made it possible for you to come. I made you welcome to this earth.
But if you just pour a bucket of water over my head and straight my head. I'm getting tired of hearing about nothing but satellites, isotopes, conical graduations, and all the rest. Maybe you've got something in space medicine I can use for him.
Look, I don't know whether you can hear me or not, but if you can't, you listen good. I hate your living guts for what you've done to my husband and my world. I know you for the coward you are, and I'm gonna kill you.
But you said it wouldn't work.
Sure, that works. It belongs to me.
The world is full of bad heads, Mr. Secretary.
He might want to turn you into a white rat so that
that's
you can...
enough, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.